What does preliminary practice exactly train? What is preliminary practice? It is patience. Spiritual practice requires patience. You can't give up or doubt yourself or the teachings just because you encounter some difficulties or discomfort. Cultivating patience and perseverance is crucial. In theory, everything is pure and equal by nature. It may be easy to talk about this verbally, but in reality, we haven't really tried to understand it.
加行到底在训练什么？加行是什么？加行是忍耐。修行就是要忍耐的。你们不能因为稍微有点苦，有点不舒服，就开始放弃了，就怀疑自己修得不对，或者怀疑师父教得不对。使人忍耐、坚定是很重要的。在理论上，一切都是本性清净、无差别的。这在口头上谈得容易，但实际上，我们并未真正地去了解。